the seven of us were told to put on a small concert for children, and we really wanted to make it the most enjoyable for the children. We have a lot of very serious repertoire, and most classical musicians play a lot of serious concerts, no clapping in between movements and all that stuff. But we wanted to change that up a little bit by memorizing everything at the suggestion of our director, Lillian, by having no notes, no music stands. We really connected with the children, and we're trying to bring them into the world of playing the trombone.
Es hat ganz toll geklungen, als sie alle zusammen gespielt haben.
Aber es war auch lustig, wo dann alle so plötzlich nur mit dem Mundstück herumgequakt haben.
Especially because trombone in Austria is a very classically inclined instrument, and adults really know that, but I think children come to the instrument without that knowledge, and that can be a really good thing. Adults have this kind of preconceived notion of, oh, this is something I should respect and stand back from, and not really try to see it in a new light.
Ich war glücklich, weil das wo wir reinblasen konnten. Ich habe gedacht, das ist schwieriger, als es aussieht.